This is the land of Attica, part of ancient Greece. What new adventures await Hercules in this, his native land? Many months ago, he set out alone, and now he returns with Iole, his bride. Accompanying Hercules and Iole to the city of Thebes will be the young Ulysses, son of Laertes. Now they must bid farewell to their comrades, who have shared their dangerous adventures of the last 2 years. Tifi, dauntless pilot of the Argonaut. Laertes, the restless ruler of Ithaca. Argo, who constructed the ship that served them all so well.
You bring to Thebes the most beautiful girl in Jalco. She's the one who put me in chains.
I'd love to see if anyone can put him in chains.
Last night, love was in those eyes, love was in those glances, by that evening star, so glamorous.
What's happening?
Iole. Where are you, Iole?
Hercules, what's the matter?
Iole. Can't you hear a voice? Can't you hear it?
But I don't hear anyone. Hercules, look at me. It's Ulysses. Hercules, listen to me. Hercules!
Aesculapius.
No, no, I prefer to return to Omphale.
Come on into the water.
No, I'm not afraid. It's only that the doctors haven't discovered a cure for rheumatism.
Fates took revenge on Oedipus and his sons too for inciting the gods. Now with these flames they purify our city and those who shall stay.
How much you've suffered, Yuli. The gods have placed many obstacles against us. And there'll be others.
I hope we shall withstand them. Somehow the gods will be kind if we just love one another.